thrilling. That was absolutely thrilling. And I was right, number one. There were ghosts on board that old ship. One of them actually spoke to us.
The friendly one, I hope.
My own counterpart. The captain's final message, praising his crew.
I hope you'll be as thoughtful when the time comes.
Mr. Data, advise the Astral 5 Annex. This should be cataloged, scheduled for retrieval.
Aye, sir.
I'm sorry, Captain. It's just a rare pleasure to see this side of your personality.
Mr. Crusher, set course for the original coordinates.
Yes, sir.
Captain, we are experiencing a 2% drop in energy reserves. Compensating.
We were having some problems while...
Readouts indicate we are being bombarded with a field of high-intensity radiation.
Shields up!
Captain, energy loss increasing to 5%.
Yellow alert.
Aye, sir.
Energy loss increasing, sir.
Mr. Crusher, reverse course, full impulse power.
No response, sir.
Increase speed to warp one.
Engines aren't responding, Captain.
Mr. LaForge, we need warp power now.
Matter-antimatter mixture ratio settings. At optimum balance, reaction sequence corresponding to specified norms. Magnetic plasma transfer to warp field generators for programmed specs. Commander, we should be going like a bat out of hell.
Power loss now at 12%, Captain.
Red alert. Radiation intensity increasing.
We'd better slow these engines down before we burn out the reaction chamber.
Slow to idle, Jordy.
Is it possible? We fall into the same snare that killed them. 1,000-year-old booby trap.